this drill, I often see in golf, most amateur golfers, you know, they try and hit the golf ball further, or they want to hit the golf ball further by turning, say, resisting the hips and turning the shoulders. That only works for elite golfers to control the golf ball. This is the drill I would use for you. Line up a few balls, and at about 70-80%, just go down the line. Not really too worried about strike. Just hit them nicely. And as you can see, my hands and arms are going to be doing all the work in that movement. Another alternative to that is, again, just do a really, really short half swing, like so. And again, that will get your hands and arms driving it down. Yes, if you're an elite, you start controlling your body. But if you're just out there having fun sporadically every once a week or twice a week, start driving your hands and arms and making it make your body move rather than getting your body to move your hands and arms.